Good day, subscribers. Today is July 13th, Thursday, and I'm here to report that I was unable to trade today. A little bit of background really quick. I do trade in the mornings. I do have the mornings off from my day job, and my wife works in the mornings, and then we switch. We trade off. She gets off the afternoons, and I work in the afternoons, and we essentially trade off taking care of our three-year-old son, and my attention was on my son today. And unfortunately, I wasn't able to watch the markets. But hey, it's a great day whenever I get to actually relax and enjoy my son. It's great. It's priceless moments, right? Today is Trading Tip Thursday, where I give you a trading tip each and every Thursday for you to become a better trader. And today's trade is: do not double down. Do not average down, guys. And I should say that it all depends on your strategy. Something like my strategy, I'm a momentum-based trader, essentially, where I trade the momentum that's happening in the markets at that moment, really. And so when my trade goes against me, that would mean that all momentum is gone. There's no two ways about it. So there would be, in essence, my strategy would not call for an average down. That means momentum went the opposite direction or died down, and I'm waiting to see where momentum goes from there. So in my case, my strategy, it would not help whatsoever. It all depends on your strategy. A swing trader would make more sense for a swing trader to average down, all depending on the strategy. It's best to go ahead and cut your losses, live to see another day, so to speak, live to see the next trade. There's always the next trade. I have to constantly remind myself as well, there's always the next trade, and it's best to save your money for that next trade and trade your setup, guys. I do have a bonus for you guys. Really quick, I did subscribe to one of those email lists, one of those mailing lists that, for the most part, they're junk. It goes straight to your junk mail, and it's basically spam, but it caught my eye, the title of this particular email that I got. It said, "Tax Preparations for Day Traders," and that caught my eye, it picked my interest, and so I signed up for the webinar. I was unable to actually watch it live. This happened yesterday, but I was able to get a recording of the webinar, and I'm going to share it with you guys. I'm going to put a link in the description down below. I highly suggest you watch the actual webinar. It is an hour long, so it is kind of lengthy, but great information. I was able to get through it about 30, 40 minutes, and I learned a lot. I'm going to finish it hopefully after I get done with this video. I'm going to finish it. I learned a lot of things that I'm going to change about the way I prepare my taxes and how to prepare my taxes easier, better, faster, guys. And I highly suggest, if you guys are serious about becoming a day trader, these are the things that you have to think about. Taxes, boy, it's a whole different deal. It's a whole different ball game when you're doing your taxes. Well, that sums up Trading Tip Thursday, guys. Comment below what you thought about this video. Did you like it? Did you hate it? And if you thought it was helpful, subscribe to my channel, guys. I would greatly appreciate it, guys. I do try to make 5 to 10% each trade each day, and it doesn't always happen every day, but every trade I do go for 5 to 10%. Thank you so much for watching, guys.